For some reason, I didn't really get that thick texture that everyone got. It's more like fluffy. I think it's because I added too much hot water. So yeah, I might try it again tomorrow. But this looks really aesthetically pleasing.
Mmm. Oh my god. I added so much coffee and sugar that it literally tastes like an espresso, but it's so good. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie though, I feel like the 1-to-1-to-1 ratio really makes it super sweet. And I don't really like my coffee sweet, so the next time when I make it, I might have the sugar amount to see how it turns out. But it's really good, you guys should try.
Ooh.
It literally tastes like really strong espresso plus milk. I think the ice really adds to it.
See, I don't understand how they get that really thick texture though. Mine is super foamy.
Shaking so much.
fail. Oh.